I've been a proud member of the Concord Rotary Club for 30 years. Every year about Christmas time, we take up canned goods for the Salvation Army. These canned goods will be used locally for people in need. This is one of the best projects we have. We collect about 15 to 18,000 canned goods every year. I have some students here from Concord High School helping me. One of the real benefits of this job, I get to meet some awfully nice young people. We're proud of what we can do here to help the community.